Frank. That was a great, it almost put him down. Fowler hit his knee for a second.
Oh, and now the right hook to the safe face. And now the knee to the face. Fowler just doesn't know where to turn.
He really has nowhere to go. He's got to get, he is so defensive right now that honestly, McGann can do whatever he wants. He's got to get some offense off to get McGann to slow down.
Frank, I'm telling you, this isn't going 3 minutes either.
This one's going to be done here pretty quick.
They've got the towel ready. They've thrown it in. It's all over. It's his own towel. Fowler bravely and might have never know when to.
With like new techniques and better techniques and bit different positions and proper boxing and proper wrestling. Not just, I'm a boxer, I jumped into wrestling. Not a Muay Thai guy, I jumped into jiu-jitsu. Proper positioning in all three disciplines and literally wrecking fools. Putting them out.
Your winner by TKO in the red corner, Jack McGann!